Ganila, first of all, from Azerbaijan. How do you assess the meeting between Chairman James Warlick and separatists in Nagorno-Karabakh? A couple of days ago, the chairman met with separatists in the Congress. How do you assess it?
I don't know that I may have to take your question, ma'am. I don't know that I have a reaction for you on that specific issue. Okay, let me take the question for you. Yeah.
Yes. On Taiwan, China criticized the U.S. arms sales to Taiwan. Do you have a response to the opposition?
Yeah. Can you talk about the meeting in late December? Is that what you're talking about?
Mm-hmm.
I might have something on that.
Surprise.
It took me a little while. No, it just came, yeah, I just flipped to it. So this is you're talking about a meeting between our Azerbaijani and Armenian presidents, supposed to be held at the end of late December? Is that what your question was?
How do you assess the meeting between the chairman James Warlick and separatists in Nagorno-Karabakh? Because last day ago, meet with separatists in the Congress.
Yep, gonna have to take that one.